Some of the ways to determine whether the ground conditions are capable of supporting the crane is to understand the ground bearing pressure of the piece of equipment based out through the tracks or through the outriggers, and then using supporting structures such as mats, cribbing, to displace the ground bearing pressures to not exceed the acceptable ground bearing pressures per square foot of the area which you're working at. In Florida, we have type C soil. An average ground bearing pressure in Florida soil for type C is a maximum of 2,000 pounds per square foot. So you would have to calculate the ground bearing pressures of the piece of equipment to be less than 2,000 pounds per square foot. For more information, go to simscrane.com.